Hello and welcome. This is your biology class for class 11, and this is Sultan from MBGI AVM. And the chapter number 5 is morphology of flowering plant. Okay, students. So today's topic is the fruits. You know, student, fruit is arises from the node and it's attached in the form of stem. Okay. Actually, student, fruit arises from the ripened ovary of the flower. Okay, and the production of fruit is fertilization. Actually, fertilizations are involved in the flower, and after that the ovary as well, and it is ripened, and the last stage is the starting process, the ripened and the swelling, and after that is the seed formations of the involution of the fertilization, and they form the fruits. Okay, so types of fruits. Actually, there are few types of fruit. First type is fruit is parthenogenic fruit. First is parthenocarpic fruits. As you know that, student, you have already learned in class 10, actually parthenocarpic fruit, those fruit who have developed without the fertilization, so without the pollination, and they don't have to any other of the seed formations. Okay, for example, banana or grapes, that is parthenocarpic fruits, and this process is also known as the parthenogenesis. Okay, and parthenogenesis process are involved. And the second type of true fruits, actually true fruits is those fruits who have a germinating seed are involved, and the ripened ovary are developed, and after that the fruit are pre-mature stage. For example, apple fruits, and second is false fruit. False fruit are, there are three type of layer present in the false fruit. First is pericarp. Second is epicarp, and third is mesocarp. Actually, student, there are three layers of present in the fruit. First is pericarp. Pericarp is, that is the last layer, and this is the hardest layer. And second is epicarp. Epicarp is the outer layer in covering area, that is the very thin or simple layer. And third is mesocarp. Mesocarp is the mid part, and that is also hard layer. Okay. For example, coconut. You know, coconut has a three coating cover. First is pericarp. Pericarp just like a thread-like structure. And second is epicarp. Epicarp is the inner portion, that is the softened. And third is mesocarp. Mesocarp is just like a few portion or hardest partition, that is the mesocarp. Okay. And the next is wall of fruits are completed. And fourth topic is the seed. As you know that, students, seed is an essential process, and after fertilization the fruits are changed and develop into the new form is known as seed. And after the germinating of seed, this is the form of new plants are germinate, with the help of water and some soil and other nutrients are involved the seeds. Okay, and seed are two types. First is monocotyledon, second is dicotyledon. In the monocotyledon seed is known as, that is the single coating power. For example, monocotyledon is, for example, like a wheat or rice, also referred as the monocotyledon seed. And second type is dicotyledon seed. Actually, student, when a seed are divided into equal parts is known as dicotyledon seed. For example, our grams and our pulses are involved in the dicotyledon seed. Okay, so student, we will discuss about the next topic in next video. Okay, thank you.